genocide of Ukrainians. The plague of death enveloped the village. First the children and the elderly. Then the middle age. In the beginning, they buried the dead. And then they stopped burying them. And so, the dead were scattered about along the streets and the courtyards. And the last ones to die lay in the houses. Everything became still. The entire village had perished. Who died last? I don't know. It's as if they had never lived. But many a thing did take place there. They loved. And wives would leave their husbands, and daughters would give, married and all. And guests would come, and they would bake bread, and how hard they worked. And they sang songs. And the children went to school, and nothing of that remained. Whatever happened to that life, that horrible suffering, can it really be that nothing of it remains? Can it really be that no one shall answer for all of that? That it shall be forgotten without a word? That is all overgrown with grass. And so I ask you, how can that be?
Blasphemy, Bog nasz, завжди нині повсякчас, і на віки віки.
Thank you. Пам'ятнім рабам твоїм, Ісусе.